We were playing, gosh, man, we were playing like 14 days in a row. We take a day off, we play 28 days in a row. We were like, Sunday we were at Granny's Rocker. Monday we were at Bogart South. Tuesday we were at the Real Rock, was that what it's called? Thursday we were at Stages. And Friday and Saturday we made the rounds around the Midwest. And we did that for, you know, about 3-4 years. And we said, you know what? We got a big following. We're going to do our stuff right now, right? So we took time off. We took about a month off, which we'd never done. And we rented a warehouse down in Washington. And we set up there. And this is one of the very first songs we wrote. And then we debuted it at Stages. And we shot a video that night at Stages. And that was one of the videos that got us our record deal. It always reminds me of all of you guys. It reminds me of St. Louis. It reminds me of home. And it really was our ticket out of St. Louis. It was called Place of My Heart. So if you know it, sing it with me, please. Thank you, George, where we are. It's good to be back. It's kind of full circle for us.